Welcome! In front of me I have Sony SmartWatch 3 and I'm gonna show you how to enter the boot mode on this device. First, we need to turn off our watch. To do it, simply press and hold the side button right here and keep holding it for about 5 to 10 seconds until our watch turns off basically. So keep holding it and after some time the watch should turn off. You can release the button and after the watch turns off, we need to press and hold the side button again and keep holding it until we see the insert USB screen. So let's press and hold the side button, keep holding it until you see the screen, then you can release the side button. Now we need to press the side button twice to enter the boot mode. So let's press it twice, 1, 2, as you can see, we enter the boot mode. To move through this menu, we can press the side button repeatedly, like this. And to confirm the selections, we need to press the side button twice. In this menu, we have options like Fastboot, Recovery, Normal Boot, and Factory Reset. To exit this menu, we need to select the Normal Boot option and double press the side button to confirm. And that's how you enter the boot mode on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving a like on the video.